now you will see most of the logic controller programming using the hardware. So this hardware is for the screen, the memory 65. So we have a firmware of motion logic control. Okay, this is the firmware, the small chip that we loaded that firmware of MLC. Inserted here. This controller is called the L65. This L65 have on board IOs. So 8 input, 8 output since on board IO. And also it has one inline analog pin. And with this controller we have connected Indra drive, servo drive in surplus communication. So this is connected in surplus communication. And we have a surplus IO model also. So from the drive, so from the controller it is connected to the drive. From the drive it is connected to the IOs. From IOs it is connected to the controller. So you can see some close loop communication between controller, drive, and IO motors. So this one is a motor. So this will be the power supply for the motors and the emergency button also given. This one is a servo motor. So this one is the overall setup. See, earlier we have seen programming a servo drive using a MLD, soft control program. So this one is we are going to program the servo drive using the PLC hardware. Okay? The programming is using Indra Works software, Indra Works engineering. Thank you. AI is not a certain so using the controller is a program this by you. So for that, we will be taking this programming application and that application will be having a PLC programming. So using the PLC programming, we can program this by one. So we start the program. So here we will be having the setups, connected some IO model with some switches. Which are not switches available, just to be using this IO input switches to program the drive. So this is the address of this input switches, just to take the model. The IO mapping, you can see the digital output is takes value box.
Drive is powered. The last input is given, you can see motor is rotating here. So once the motor reaches 10,000, then the timer starts. So now the timer starts. Once the timer starts, it reaches 10 seconds, now it is still on, another 10 minutes will reduce.
The drive and PLC. Also, you see in the program,